Stop smiling. Okay.
All
right. Get started.
What's good? It's your boy Vegas back with another video, and today we are gonna do a bunch of challenges. We're doing
Warhead challenge, Chubby Bunny,
and baby food. So let's get started. What are we doing first?
I think the baby food is super gross, so maybe we should save that for last. Cause we chose like the nastiest ones. There was like strawberry, banana, and there was like peach, but we chose
turkey gravy
and chicken and gravy. Okay, so let's say this for last. Alright, Chubby Bunny challenge. Whoopsie. Ashkata.
Alright, so you're starting.
Number one. You're just in time.
Number one?
Okay.
Alright.
Go. Chubby Bunny.
Chubby Bunny.
There we go. Chubby Bunny.
Chubby Bunny.
I feel like I can't even put this third one in. Okay. Chubby Bunny.
Chubby Bunny.
Chubby Bunny.
Chubby Bunny.
How?
Your face is red.
I can't fit these in the world. Okay, go.
Chubby Bunny.
Chubby Bunny. Okay. What is this, like six?
I don't know. Someone's calling me.
Oh.
But.
Okay, okay, go.
Chubby Bunny.
I can't.
Chubby Bunny. You done?
I can't fit anymore. What is that? Like seven? Gross.
Chubby Bunny.
Go, eight, you got it.
Chubby Bunny.
Oh God. That was what, 10 that you fit in your mouth?
I think.
Well, I can only get what? 7? So you beat me by 3. Alright.
I'm nice.
Warhead challenge. I've actually seen like other YouTubers do this and they've done it where that like their mouths actually started to bleed.
Well, that's not gonna happen, so.
So, Warhead challenge. What flavor do you want first?
The blue one, I think, is the most sour.
Alright.
How many are there? I gotta count how many yours to split it up.
Alright, okay, wait. We should have done this before.
That's what I was doing right now. So, why did you just.
And then 2 blue ones.
How many you got?
Okay. Let's just start with red.
Oh yeah, bet.
Okay. So this is 1. This time we gotta actually count it, because last time we didn't count it. We were just doing shit reckless. Okay. Ready?
Yeah, ready.
Here go.
Ooh. Next one.
Alright, what are you gonna do? Yellow? Green, but. Where am I more open?
A third one?
Okay.
Go. Red.
Oh, this yellow one is, oh, it's really like.
And the blue one's most out.
Don't have to be. Oh, my eyes are sitting in the water.
After this one, we're gonna put like 5 in the mouth at once.
I bet. Wait, I thought you said blue. Okay, wait, red. Okay, red.
So blue, we do the last one.
All right, ready to go.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Oh god, this is so sour.
Yeah. Put 5 at once.
Okay. Name some of mine. Yeah.
We're gonna take these out. So that.
All the sourness is gone. It's just like.
That's why I said just put 5 in the mouth at once. Mm-hmm. There's 2 more left, so we each do 6 then.
It tastes so sweet now. We're doing 5? No, 6. Yes. 6. So I got what? Yo, these just look sour. Like, look at them.
Your tongue's gonna bleed. Oh my gosh. Look at this one.
That one looks sour. I still got these things in my mouth.
It's because they're not sour after a while. Or red and blue.
Can you see it? I don't know if y'all can see that, but.
Yeah. But, ready? 3.
All at the same time. I'm kind of scared. Wait. This is gonna burn.
No, yeah, I know it is. 3.
Wait. Okay. Let's do it. Okay. Ooh, okay.
3.
2.
1.
Ooh. I can't. But... I feel like I'm paralyzed in my mouth.
My tongue is dead. Oh, that hurts. I know my stomach's gonna hurt after this.
Yeah.
I can feel it already. That's not one more. What about her?
My eyes are getting watery. You see it?
You're gonna cry.
There's only one left. Eat it.
Really?
We finished a whole bag. A whole bag. We finished it.
Does it say how many are in there?
I don't know. It wasn't as bad as I thought it was gonna be, though.
I'm gonna say, whoever loses the next challenge or the challenge, then you gotta eat out of this bag.
Okay. Ew! That's so gross. I'm not doing that. We did not talk about that. Okay, wait, I gotta spit all these out. This tastes so gross in my mouth now. All the flavors are like mixed and it's like gross. Alright.
I gotta watch that flavor out.
I was thinking about it too. I was like, we should probably eat marshmallow second so that, yo, my mouth feels like tingly. It feels like I just ate like 10 bags of Pop Rocks. Okay, so...
I feel like I just burned my tongue after drinking, like, you know, when you drink, like, hot chocolate and burn your tongue?
Yeah.
That's what it feels like.
Does feel like that. Yeah. I'm gonna take the chicken and gravy.
Really?
Yeah. You get turkey.
You get the better one, I think.
I don't know, y'all. Which is better, chicken or turkey? Comment below.
It's gonna get me struggling to open this.
Wait, let's see.
Gotcha.
Okay. I got this. How does it smell?
It smells like tuna.
It smells like tuna. That's so gross.
Or cat food, one of them.
It smells like a mixture of cat food and tuna. Ew, mine looks chunky. Why does mine look like that? It looks all chunky in there.
Why does it actually taste good?
I would be so mad if yours tastes good and mine tastes bad.
Alright, so...
Wait.
You gotta get a whole
ever since
spoon.
You said this tastes like cat food, I feel like now it's gonna taste more gross.
A whole spoonful. This much.
You're gonna spill that on your bed. And I'm gonna laugh. Alright. Ew, mine looks chunky.
Yeah, I got that much. It's like a whole spoonful. I don't want to do it.
I don't want to do it either. Let's do it. Wait, yours looks like a different color than mine.
Yours is like...
Mine's is more like...
reddish.
Yeah, it's more pinkish, more.
Alright.
Ew. The whole spoonful? Why do we have to do the whole spoonful? Okay, let's just do this. Okay.
Three, two, one. This is disgusting.
Why do babies eat this?
Never swallow it.
I can't. Oh god, I can't. It the texture.
Oh my gosh, I swallowed it.
I can't.
It's like powder.
Ooh.
At least. Okay.
Oh god.
Now you gotta try this one. You gotta try this one now. Is yours better? I don't know. What if yours tastes better than mine? I'm gonna be mad.
Oh.
You swallowed it?
That was so gross. Like, it's so powdery.
I can still feel the powder gets in my mouth. The powder. You really, what? You finished the spoon?
That was so gross.
Your tongue is blue.
Really?
What tongue is mine?
It's not, it's like purplish. Oh. But not really though.
Oh my gosh.
I hope this one tastes better. I really don't want to do this. This is so painful. Like, I didn't want to lose though. I was like, I just gotta do it. I just gotta take it.
I almost threw up eating my last one.
Yo, for real, I did too. I did too. I was like,
I was swallowing it. I was swallowing it. I'm like, and stop. So.
I don't want to do it. I can't do it.
You have to do that one. You have to. You have to.
This is not even my YouTube channel. Oh, God.
Yeah, well, you got yourself into this. Okay, ready?
No, I'm not ready. I'm physically, mentally, emotionally not ready for this.
Oh, my gosh.
Three. This one smells better, though. That one smells gross.
Oh, my gosh.
Ew, do you taste it?
Kinda.
Why do I have to do this whole big spoonful? It's so gross.
Because you have to.
Oh, I need to taste something.
Okay, ready? Three.
Wait. Yo, what? Like, this is the nastiest flavors. Like, this should be illegal. This should not be, like, babies should not be able to eat this. Like, this is freaking torture.
This is like powdered food, like astronaut food or prison food.
This is prison food.
This is prison food.
This is prison food. Why would you give prison food to your babies?
Open their cheeks.
Oh, God.
Alright.
Spread them. Stop! Don't tell me that. Okay.
Three, two, one. Yes, that one's better. That one's better.
I just swallowed it. I didn't give my time to taste it. I just swallowed this one.
Mm-mm. Okay.
That one's bad. You have to do it. I did it. You have to do it. You have to do it. I told you. That one was so gross. I should have gave him chicken.
I can't.
Now you guys know turkey is better. Do it. You have to do it. Just do it. Just do it.
No, I ate it.
All right, which one was worse?
This one.
This one was way worse. This one tastes so gross. I bought candy, so here you go.
Actually, that's my candy.
I bought it. Look at rude.
You gotta buy everything else.
So. Not the baby food.
Yeah. You didn't buy it either.
Rip.
Yeah.
Do your thing, go.
Alright. Well, that was the challenge today. We finished the Chubby Bunny Challenge, the Baby Food Challenge, and the Warhead Challenge. So, like, comment, and subscribe on my videos for more videos. Follow Alexa on Instagram and what else? I said just Instagram?
Yeah, just Instagram.
And follow her on Instagram.
Or my YouTube channel. I might make more YouTube videos with you. This was fun.
You're going to make a YouTube channel?
Huh. I already have one, but it's like low-key. It's underground. No one knows about it yet.
Alright.
Alright, y'all.
I'll see you in another video. Peace. Kiss me every time.